first hero came into my mind, who was Heracles. Okay. He's a tough guy with muscles. Okay. Okay, I think a hero means that he has positive thoughts in his mind and positive energy to share with. He has the ability to help other people even if he wants this help. Okay, that will make Heracles do this. Okay, he was in need for helping people to be one of, or to be with his father again, to be a hero in this village. Okay, so he started to help people and rescue them. That's the meaning of hero, to help people from in, when they are needing this world. Okay, by the way, it's my first time to make a presentation in front of you. Okay, but I think I'm getting shy. I'm not a hero of myself right now, but the hero of my life is my mother. Actually, she's the one who has helped me in each step of my life. Okay, since my father died, or this, she was like my father and my mother in the same time. She motivated me in each step of my life. Okay, helped me to succeed in my life, to get higher marks, to be someone who is standing in front of you right now. I reached to be a junior manager in the age of 23 years old, and I think it's very early age to be like general manager for a company. So that's for my father. Thank you.